Hello, cupcakes. I'm so sorry that most of my vlogmases have been in bed, but today I'm a ninja because I just took a shower and I ended up putting both black on. I feel like working out, but I just took a shower. That's so funny, isn't it? And I'm watching my favorite show, which is Fixer Upper, and they're actually based right around where I live, which is awesome. I wish I could meet them, like, in person. That'd be awesome. And I'm about to watch some YouTube and stuff. I was watching broadcasts and talking to my boyfriend and stuff. But today, if you follow me on Snapchat, you will know what I've been doing all day. Literally being a loaf and laying around. So follow me on Snapchat. I am going to actually start making an outro that has, like, all my links. But it is Cali Curiosity. The only thing that is not Cali Curiosity is Instagram. It's Cali.Curiosity. It was Miss, but it drove me nuts that it said Miss instead of just Cali Curiosity. But I have to put a dot because somebody else has Cali Curiosity, so, and I actually know who it is. But anyway, yeah, follow me on Snapchat if you ever want to know everything that's going on. And if you don't have Snapchat, I post most of my things on Instagram, and if I don't, I post them on Twitter too. I kind of post everything together all on all my sites. If that's annoying, I'm sorry, but I figure if you don't have one app, you have the other, and blah, blah, blah. Anyway. If you follow those, you know I've literally been a loaf, and that last night I didn't go to bed until 2 in the morning at least because I was blowing my nose. My end table was actually covered in tissues, which I actually need to go get them from the living room. I forgot about them. Covered in tissues this morning. I didn't even realize it. I was literally laying in bed trying to go to bed after I talked to my boyfriend, and I just sit there and just kept grabbing and grabbing and grabbing, and it ended up covering the whole end table. My nose was like drippy on one side and stopped up on the other. Sorry, that's gross to some people, but yeah, I finally went to bed, finally, I guess, gave up on blowing my nose and just fell asleep, and then I didn't wake up until, like, 12 today, and I got up, and I laid around watching TV in the living room, and then my brother got home, told him about my car. My car's oil light came on, we did our oil in my car, and we got Cooper today, and then we just watched TV with him, and hung out with him until his mom got home and just kind of had a really chill day. Tomorrow I should be starting work, hopefully, so I won't be at home all the time, but I'm trying to get over the sickness as well. That's why I'm going to go to bed early. As soon as I get this video up, I'm going to bed and try to get up in the morning and try to film a main video for the channel instead of just Vlogmas. I was going to do it this morning, but then I got sick last night, didn't get up, so I'm really excited to film this video. If I do it, because, I don't know, it's something different I haven't done yet, and I really hope y'all like it. Instead of just seeing Vlogmases, I just wanted to kind of change it up a little bit to where I either have two videos on one day, like it's a main video and a Vlogmas for you to watch, or, I don't know, I might not put it up until after Vlogmas, like the day after Christmas I'll put it up. But, if not, let me know. If you want to see it before the 26th, let me know. If not, I will put it up, on the 26th. I hope to film it and it comes out like I want it to in my head.